There are many tales about Braum, the heart of the Freljord. They say he could chop down trees with his bare hands. If anyone needed help, he would be there in an instant. He was just a man, yet to our village, he was a hero. When a troll boy was trapped, not even the mountain could stand in his way. With a door as his shield, he could brave any threat. Smallest of lives were saved. But the world is a big place, and Braum knew this too. So he set off, knowing his tales were not through.